kill your best friend or die. What do you do?
Look at that. Me sitting in a car without a door. Well, good thing we still got one door left. And the hood is gone. And it's a crap car. Love it. welcome back to GTA 4, fellas. I'm a bit in doubt what to do next because we have two missions. One is Dimitri, and not Fausen, but Dimitri, and one is Brucey. Brucey is some different pace in the game, of course, and Dimitri is continuing the story of Fausen. I think I'm going to do this, and later on, for some entertainment, go to Brucey. So let's do it. Maybe it's just a talk. I don't know. If I remember correctly, we're talking on a bench near the fun fair. So, let's do this. Yeah. Ouch. So, let's talk to Dimitri. The Master and the Molotov.
Dimitri.
Hey. Sit down.
What's the problem?
What do you think?
Mikhail. Mr. Fausten.
Uh-huh. You're given a choice. Kill your best friend or die. What do you do?
And there is no way out?
Not now. Not after you killed Petrovic's son.
You don't have any family. You could run.
Wherever you go, people will find you if they want to badly enough. And for this, they want blood.
But you and Mikhail, you have so much history.
Sure.
Well, I killed the boy, so they want me too.
No. I told them you were a hired gun. And they said, as long as you were the one to kill him, you'd be spared.
So that's the way it is.
Yes, that's the way it is. He'll be leaving his house in a little while and heading for the club. Do what you have to do. You know, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that we must obey the rules of the game. We can pick the game, Niko Bjelić, but we cannot change the rules. See you later.
Oh boy. This is the end of Fausten, I guess. Still hearing that bloody pigeon. Two messages. What? Niko, there can be no mistakes with this. Mikhail is a dangerous man. I have left some protection for you. around the side of the club, your friend, Dimitri. And what's the other one? We need to talk. I'll be on the firefly. Yeah, okay. Let's get the protection. A bulletproof vest. Yeah, thank God. Feel better already. Well, where's that stupid pigeon? Can I see it from up here? I hear it all the time. Damn it.
Stay off my space, you asshole.
Where are you, stupid pigeon? No, can see it from up here. Alright. Gonna begin with the machine gun.
Nico. Nico Bellic. You and Dimitri are taking over now?
This is not about taking over! You brought this on yourself! You pushed things too far!
You would be dead if it wasn't for me. That is what Dimitri wanted when you killed Vlad. Dimitri... my brother. You see this? This statue says we are brothers for life. And now he betrays me.
You didn't give him a choice. You should have been calm.
No one, not Dimitri, not anyone tells me to come. You think Dimitri would have survived prison without me? He'd just be some prison queen, had I not been there, meet for some gin monkey! I am not dead yet. Some are still loyal to me. Guards!
Bury you!
You fight like a worm, like spineless worm, Belly. You are nothing, Belly.
He's not dead.
The strong.
You what you are, Nico. Do not abandon your leader. Stop this man.
You're mine, Faustin. How do you want to die, sweet?
You came out worse.
No more.
Please.
You came out. Smile, my friend. You're dead.
Hey.
You are so.
Plenty of money here. That's nice. Nope. Let's get on the stairs now. Come on. Move it. Okay. Let's go for the old pistol.
Betrayed by Dimitri and by you!
Yep.
Too kind! That's what I was! Too kind! I led the snakes into the nest, and they destroyed everything! I gave them everything, and they took everything from me!
Cokehead.
Now they sent you to take the only thing I have left! You have got me cornered! There's nowhere for me to go!
You betrayed yourself, Mr. Faustin.
Ah!
There he goes. The end of Mr. Faustum.
It's a rough world.
Who was shooting?
Faustin is dead.
You did a good thing. A hard thing, but a good thing. Hopefully this will mean peace with Petrovic.
Oh, could I? I want that pigeon. I need that pigeon to die. Come on. No. No, no, no. There you go. Die, pigeon. Yeah. Poof. There were all the feathers of the pigeon. Finally. Okay, is there anything else in here? All dead. What are you doing on the table? All right. Well, I guess they're all looking at him. What are you doing? That's a nice way to end this episode, right? By an NPC going berserk. yeah, loving this. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I guess I'll see you in the next one. Faustin is dead. And that's not the last we see of Dimitri, I'm afraid. No, no, no. It will not be. Next will be Brucey. So, you have a good one. See you guys later. Bye.